Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No?
No!
Uncertain. Now that was exhilarating. That crystal is a substance called blazon. Try using your hammer on it. The blazon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your blazar?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Indigenous creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown? Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first! What was that?
Seismic activity. Perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Facility damage warning. Safety lockdown engaged.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire. The gift that keeps on giving, as long as you keep pulling the trigger, that is. You all come back real soon now. Looks like you've got some open cells and the raritanium to match. Ooh, that is practically bursting with power now! Nice mod, huh?
Universe! No job, no phase quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where blazars still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! A blazon! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet,
was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another blazon crystal. She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
We can look into it after we obtain the phase quartz.
Got him! So how are we gonna get the phase quartz?
We should speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
Please vacate the facility at your earliest and safest.
Perhaps we can reset the lock.
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset. Thank you, and have a safe, rule-following Blazar day.
Never. We will need a way to mine the phase quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them. But we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzard in my dimension, this one could be next.
Look at the... Oh, thanks for choosing Ms. Zircons. That That one is just begging for an upgrade. Glad to be of service.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
Ben.
The dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. Must be the chief engineer. Hello?
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the Quakes and the Blizon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for phase quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing, testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase quartz without dodging earthquakes and lava?
There! One of my bots is up there! Oh, sweet.
planet.
Indeed. We should be cautious.
An audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot. On it.
Rumo mods are out investigating that signal we picked up.
Oh, come on!
Stop and listen. It's damaged. We will destroy. You don't need it that badly.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Identified. Non-hostile entity.
Hello. Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Ship request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
You see something over there?
Must have gone into that cave!
That's not a crow! That's a lumber!
Yep! Still me!
Won't happen again!
Suspicious that anyone you meet worked for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
We have reached the bot platform, but the functional bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. We're missing something.
with the crystal.
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Charming accent.
Yeehaw! What are y'all doing here?
Returning to Chief Engineer with the Portsmouth!
Aw, Sam. Always trying to find herself. One step closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.
Hazardous life forms detected. Facility security lockdown engaged.
Don't worry. I designed the security system myself. Except that motion trackers are saying they're inside the house. Room! Dummy. The ceiling. I always forget to look up. What the heck is that thing?
Location. Unknown! Life forms, unknown! Call destroy!
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
Hello, are you my new best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of friendship.
Whoa! That can't be good!
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
You ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
Leave you and Bobby. But
Clank, I just saw Ratchet. Goodbye, on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great! Thinner than I imagined, but appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the Meta-Terminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
A heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches, which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
So, how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book, that's a Kerchu tooth, that's a Terraclon love poem. I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Hey!
A concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing.
How are things going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I'm so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either. But I think there are more spheres left to find.
Things are about to get pretty heavy. Possibilities are a visual representation of my mind, trying to understand dimensionality. And the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything.
Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much. Just a little pick-me-up.
Ah, Clank! I think I know how to help you with your
getting caught up in the details problem.
You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
job, Clank.
Thank you.
No, thank you. And remember, confidence is the key.
Now we can deal with the clock.
I sent the top minds on the team to fix the tube, and they got it. That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Bro Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking... What? Still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Jump to the side.
Nowhere to go!
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
First earthquakes. We thought... Okay, lockdown.
Approaching the main drill.
Wow! It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Lombax robot, brilliant news! I decoded the message from beyond! Listen!
Finally. Good reception. Listen. Do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzard.
What? We just turned it on!
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Boy, a bad... Jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery. Suspended in the drill beam.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful.
Yes!
After them and take whatever they are carrying.
Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
This is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer will fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzar. How about we fix up this phase quartz and save the universe? All right, Bolts, let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right, and the Fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
The Morts always spoke so fondly of him, and trust me, they are terrible liars.
Then perhaps we still stand a chance of saving the dimensions.